Oh, Canada. Our home and native land. This meditation is a love offering to the people, to the land, to the beings, and to the energy we call Canada. So we bring this vast land mass into our conscious awareness. We think of all the diverse cultures, regions, ways of life, topography, geography of this amazing place we call Canada. And there is a thread, a very subtle thread of unity woven through our hearts and minds across this land. And it is the thread of peace, a thread of tolerance, a thread of acceptance, thread of respect. The mosaic of unity created with these threads. And in this time, where there is noise outside and inside of us, different opinions, different views, we take these few moments just to remember what matters most. And with glowing hearts, we see thee rise, our true north, strong and free. Much deeper than any thought of nationalism or state territory identity, this is a subtle feeling we share, a feeling of Canada. In times where change movements rise up and pit one side against another, in times where heightened hyperbole, exaggerated claims are made everywhere to put one's cause forward, at a time where fear, shock, outrage, strong dose of anger are running through minds and hearts, we remember the world does not need more of this. The willingness to rise above sides and taking sides is a quiet, powerful act of heroism. We take this time and create a single-minded focus on the qualities inside each of us that are needed to bring peace and harmony. The change in my own consciousness creates a vibration for others to step into a loving, respectful, gentle way to look at others, to accept whatever it is that moves them, whatever it is that guides actions and decisions, and to see beyond that to the being, my brother, my sister, all in this great social experiment of Canada. Meet me in the field beyond right and wrong, and sit with me, and together we will discover how my liberation is bound up with yours. And how everything that binds my heart in fear or anger or confusion or frustration or powerlessness is the same that binds your heart and mind. Let us work together for our mutual benefit. In these moments, side by side, we envision a beautiful world that works for everyone. And I commit to do the personal work to activate my inner qualities, the ones that befit this better world we long for. In these moments, I let go of any feelings of protest, and I transform them to providing good wishes. And I replace the compulsion to comment on perceived wrongdoings. I replace this compulsion with a big-hearted offering of calm and care. The most powerful form of cooperation. For the next few moments, I turn my attention inward, away from the world around me, to the quiet space inside my own mind. Take a deep breath in and release it very gently through my mouth, just allowing my body to settle into physical stillness. And another deep breath in. I breathe in life-giving oxygen and release anything old or tense from my body. And one final breath in through the nose and out through the mouth, breathing in peace and relaxing into peace. We are all on a journey in this life towards our ultimate independence and freedom. Spiritual freedom is the independence to be me, to be completely who I am, free from encumbrances, from corruptions, from energies that are not me at my core. And on this journey, as we grow and mature in life, we discover that we are completely responsible for ourselves. I am responsible for the way I think, for the way I act. I take full responsibility because I understand the subtle mechanism of karma, how anything I do, anything I say, anything I think will bring a return to me. And because what I want in my life is more freedom, I am very careful. I take full responsibility for my actions, and my thoughts, and my words. The greatest sacrifices we make in life are for love. My great love for truth, my love for freedom, and my love for independence enable me to sacrifice the lower energies that prevent me from being truly free. The energies of anger, of righteousness, of ego, of greed, of attachment, block my freedom. And it is my great love for freedom that enables me to sacrifice these energies willingly into the sacrificial fire. I watch them burn away. A noble sacrifice, a sacrifice made with love. And with the blocks of these lower energies removed, I can now enjoy the pure light of God shining on me, the soul. I now have a clear line directly to the Supreme Source, and I am free to experience the flow of pure divine energy. I can visualize that as white light coming down into my mind and flowing through my body, through my heart, and filling my mind with light. This divine energy flows into me and flows through me, and it frees me from anything that could bring me down. I rise on the wings of divine love to my highest independence. I rise above the boundaries, the bondages, the limitations of the physical world. And although I am here with my family, my work, and my community, I keep my consciousness high because I understand the real meaning and experience of independence. Today, let me embrace responsibility and sacrifice with love.
Thank you. sweet, sweet silence, washing the heart clean. Flowing through the soul, opening the heart, healing, so still, the power of silence. On the wings of light into the inner sanctuary of myself. I know this place, familiar, safe, protected. I return to my silent oasis, my sacred sanctuary. Here I can rest, recover, remember who I am. My heart begins to open. Light fills my whole being, lifts me, carries me deeper and deeper into silence, to the self. Letting go, cleaning the slate of memory, free, I am healing, healing the past, healing the depths of self. I am my oldest friend, myself, traveling through time. I reach the confluence, the age of healing. In my inner sanctuary of love, God holds me in the purest of love. Healing the broken pieces of my heart, returning to the self, lost in love. In stillness. So still. The meeting of hearts. I feel the delicate breath of God's love filling my heart. Reminding me in whispers who I am. You are my precious child. I am the ocean of silence. Meet me in silence. Thank you. I hold you always in love, in peace. You are an angel of light in your sacred sanctuary. Remember who you are. Dance in light, in love. Love makes you stable, powerful. Here in your sacred inner world, all things are possible. Here you will find me. Find yourself. Experience the purest of love. You are light, lovely and loved. Here in your inner sanctuary, you put a full stop to all things. Become the master of the self. You see every scene with love. There are secrets hidden. Know the secret. You become happy. Wisdom finds you. The past is healed. Peaceful. Liberated and free. Return to your sacred inner sanctuary anytime you wish. Feel peace, silence, and pure love. Thank you.
Like a tidal wave coming down, like a rock that